The screen is visible.
Yes,
Yes, sir.
Maharaj.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Maharaj.
Presentation screen is
Maharaj.
visible. Presentation screen is visible to everybody, you know.
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes,
Maharaj.
Maharaj.
Yes,
Maharaj.
Maharaj.
Yes,
Maharaj.
So I actually told just a few minutes before that this class meant for just try to clear these 3 points. First, about the college, because college is about 58 years old. Second thing, the achievement of the students in the previous batches and also present batches, and the faculty members, their achievement, and as a whole, the college, how it achieved. So these few points I want to discuss in this very beginning, so that you can get a very concrete, rational picture about this college, think and imagine and prosper. So this is actually the college, actually the established by Ramakrishna Mission, Vivekananda Centenary College, and by Ramakrishna Mission. So it is its ideals, which
মহারাজ,
Ramakrishna there.
ভয়েসটা খুব আস্তে শোনাচ্ছে মহারাজ।
Oh, now voice, now the voice is perfect or some improving?
ইয়েস
Yes,
মহারাজ,
if you can increase the volume,
হ্যাঁ
it will
মহারাজ,
be
এখন
very।
এখন শোনা যাচ্ছে মহারাজ, হ্যাঁ
Now it is
মহারাজ,
okay, না? Now it is okay.
ইয়েস মহারাজ।
So actually, the ideals of this this college, actually it is actually run by the Ramakrishna Mission. So it is guided by the motto of Sri Ramakrishna Dev and Swami Vivekananda and Holy Mother Sri Sarada Devi. And now here that comes the emblem of the Ramakrishna Mission. Why I am telling this? Because it is a practical problem faced by the ex-student. For this purpose, we are explaining. Because one of our ex-student few years back, he was actually out of Bengal, maybe some national institute he is doing postgraduate or PhD, I forgot. So one day his classmates actually asking the question that you have studied Ramakrishna Mission Institute, so please tell within few words what is the specialty of Ramakrishna Mission. But he studied at that time graduation. He studied from this college graduation and master degree, some reputed student, I think doing PhD there. He could not answer properly, and they are maybe laughing or something. In evening time, he was very much embarrassed put a phone call that I studied but could not I learned that what is the specialty of Ramakrishna Mission, but other my mates, they know very much and they asking me. So please tell, otherwise it is pretty embarrassing to me. So for this purpose, we are explaining the specialty of Ramakrishna Mission. It is its emblem. Emblem which is framed by no other than Swami Vivekananda himself. So emblem is a very special sign of Ramakrishna Mission. Nowadays, all over India and all over world also Ramakrishna Mission institutions are there. And Indian many institutions are named after Ramakrishna. But or Ramakrishna Mission and other so many words. But it is not actually Ramakrishna Mission which is run by Belur Mutt. Because if it is the Ramakrishna Mission, then this institution with this logo, if this institution do not follow this logo or do not have this logo, but Ramakrishna Mission and other words, then this Ramakrishna Mission is not actually run or governed by Ramakrishna Mission Belur Mutt. So this should be the also distinction you have to know, that which is actually the real branch center of Ramakrishna Mission and other. And it should be known to you. Otherwise, you can maybe misguided, maybe the many institution outside India or also inside Bengal or outside Bengal, then you think that these are all Ramakrishna mission. So this is actually the emblem. If it is emblem in this institution, it has emblem, then if you can tell that it is the branch center of Ramakrishna mission. So this emblem actually very important because it is framed by Swami Vivekananda that it is nothing but this today's or future world human development. It is the logo of human development, which he has framed more than 100 years back. At that time, human development or this type of concept is unknown to not only India, but also world. So this he here explained that this here four component, where here is wavy water in the picture, which is nothing but the symbol of karma. Actually, human have any human being in the world has four faculty. One is action. Is any human being always has one faculty is action. So this wavy water indicates that this it is the symbol of karma means action. The lotus, inside this lotus, it is the symbol of bhakti. Bhakti means devotion, sincerity. Without this, any human being cannot prosper in one step also. And then rising sun, it is the symbol of jnana, means knowledge. Human being always after knowledge. Then the encircling serpent indicate the yoga. Yoga means that concentration, which this through this concentration or yoga, the human being can combine harmoniously the working faculty, devotion faculty, and knowledge faculty for the betterment or development or growth of human being. So this is the main theme of human development in today's world. Not only today's world, it is the every time it is the same motto of any human being in the world to harmonize this four faculty in a good manner and flourish the himself or herself a good human being in the world. So here actually in this way that he also explained that in this way human being can get ultimate reality, the Paramatman means supreme reality. So supreme reality can be achieved through this union of this four thing. So I explained this symbol first to you. Then I just tell that this Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda Centenary College, it was established 1963, but it is the unit of Ramakrishna Mission Boys Home, which is also just situated from 100 feet away. Main campus is 100 feet away from the college campus. When you come physically, you can visit. And this mission, it was established 1944. At that time, this Bengal famine was going on, and taking 37 this orphaned student, those are loitering in the Sialda station, Swami Punyanandaji start this ashram here in Rohora. At that time, this Rohora place, it is a very desolate place. Every time I tell the student in the class that when you come Rohora, first time you can see that it's just like mini city. All these jungles of building developed all way, everything. But at that time, when 1944, when Swami Punyanandaji come here, only the old thing, that is the Sialda to Kalyani, this railway line, it is only the old. Other things, this apart from this rail line, other full of jungle and lowland. Human habitation very scarce, not near about. So all these are desolated place, and also daytime also some antisocial works were also going on. People could not move also single in daytime. So this type of jungle desolate place at that time. And now it is so busy area, and here actually all populations are so elite that 2019 one professor from ISI, he informed that he had made a survey that in Rohora area, the literacy rate in male actually 98.36 maybe, and female actually 96.64 maybe. So it is so high that in Kolkata also, heart of the Kolkata, many area also this could not reach this target. So this is a transformation. Everybody here in Rohora area, they can immediately recognize this Ramakrishna mission. Due to this Ramakrishna mission, this type of development in 75 years has undergone in this Rohora area. So this is the main, actually it is the universal prayer hall. When you come here, you visit this place and you also go inside this temple and seat, just only seat you can get some type of peaceful mind. Mind should be calm and quiet. You can understand that this place is very divine place. College established 1963. Here, and this college accredited by NAC with grade A, and this NAC team visited here, and the college also autonomous in 2017, and the autonomy team visited our college. College with potential with excellence, college NIRF ranking 8th at the time 2019, and also these are the medals. Actually meeting of NIRF result held this offline mode. So the principal of the college was invited to the Delhi, and the Rashtrapati actually hand over this medal to us. And this is the photograph, you can understand. All the rank holder within 10, from IITs to college to NIT university, overall, all this category at that time, 8 or 9 categories, there all 1 to 10 rank holders are with Rashtrapati. And these are the ranking in the pandemic time, 11th and 15th, and third position in West Bengal. And this is the old building photograph. It has developed also. When you come, it's picture also some change, but I give this old picture because you can see this. And this is the new building. It is 5-storied building, especially math department, computer science and library is situated here. And this is the opening of the new building, where at that time education minister and our revered general secretary of Ramakrishna mission, he has actually come here, and he happens to be our alumnus of this college. Revered Swami Subhyanandu is also alumnus of our college. And I told this college established 1963, and here inside the temple, this is the image of Sri Ramakrishna Dev, Holy Mother Sarada Devi and Swami Vivekananda. Here 7 departments, physics, chemistry, mathematics, botany, geology, microbiology and computer science, and 4 are now at present postgraduate. So this 3-year undergraduate course and 2-year postgraduate course in chemistry, botany, mathematics, geology. And apart from this, also 1-year postgraduate diploma, PG diploma in agricultural biotechnology, which is sponsored by DBT, Government of India. And this tuition fee and everything, these are normal thing. Library also, our library, when you come, you can see dress we have, but at present here, postgraduate dress, I could not give you a good picture because somebody gave this picture through mobile. So this two color, what it is seen, it is not proper color. It is actually some dark, but it is not so dark. Very good dress. If you see the other old student, your elder brothers, you can see their dress very good. just UG, my left hand side UG and the right hand side PG, very good dress. And discipline, it is a college meant for discipline, you understand, so you have all who have come here. Attendance, it is required, otherwise you could not, because it is autonomous college and it is the under CBCS system, so attendance is very important, otherwise you lose the marks. In every paper, there is some marks allotted for your attendance. So if you have less attendance, then your marks will be reduced. So here, this my attendance is directly proportional to your earning of marks. Not that your attendance only you have to attend and this. But here, the CBCS system, attendance of class also helps to earning your credit. Here, actually, the some regulations are there, but there is no physical visit you do not have. For this purpose, actually, just something I tell, but it will be when implemented, when you come physically. Suppose identity card, library card, first fee receipt, railway concession, this will be come when you come physically. And this thing very mandatory because you do not lose this thing. Because it is very mandatory document. If you lost, then you have to go for FIR. And you, again, second thing, if you want to procure, it takes time. And so you very cautious about this item because it is a mandatory thing of your this academic purpose. So here, actually, the college has this monastic members here, and this chemistry department, this faculty members, the teaching faculties are there, very. And they are also the faculties, those are actually, some are visiting, some are not visiting, some are actually, they are writing here, but they are S.C. Bakhti and Kepal, they are S.C. Bakhti actually our emeritus professor now. He is our former professor of IJR Kolkata. And many actually professor from different university, their name are not mentioned here. They actually take class in your postgraduate different units and different topics. In mathematics department, these are the, our faculty members of the department. And apart from this, here also maybe 15 or 17 teachers in 4 semester from outside the institute, they will take class in different modules and different topics. In zoology also, this is the faculty members, same thing, many good teachers, many good reputed professors from institute, some are directors also, they will take classes here. Botany departments, these are our faculty, and apart from that, also same thing, many faculties outside different good institute and university, they will take class. Language department, I am telling that because you have to take one in one semester, some 2 units maybe. For communicative English, you have to study, and it is compulsory for CBCS. So I mentioned the name of the teacher. And library, very good library is there. 2 good librarians, and you can get many books from this here. When this maybe after puja vacation, you can physically come and take books because now the there. Before puja vacation, it is difficult because some very one or two some members are coming, and all are in their home because dislocation of the train and so many things. So after that, you can collect books physically. And here also we have purchased this online books in Springer Nature, and also Pearson online book library also have. And this book you can get. From your faculty member, those are teaching, they will guide or give the PDF or other more books you can get from them. It is a go, when you come, the new building I have shown. It's first floor actually, whole things actually completely earmarked of this library. And when you come, when you have this card and everything, you can directly go to the stack and you can see the books and enjoy the books, and you can collect the books. And after that, issuing of this book, you can take for your home. And here, afterwards, I tell you, this library has two types actually book facility. One is long term, suppose one semester or 1 year, maybe 7 or 8 books you can get from this library. And up, and also another thing, that 15 days book, some very costly books, maybe 4,000 or 5,000 or more, or some rare books, it is not, it is out of print. So these books you can get from this another mode, is 15 days mode. So 15 days you collect this book, again after 15 days you can return this book and take another book. And also another, you can just take the book from the library, and in the reading room you can note down or read or anything you can do. So three mode of operation of books you can get from this library. And office staffs are there, all are very much helpful to you every time, because these will coordinate from scholarship to verification to certificate, so many registration, so many ways they will help you every time. Here controller of examinations, these are very active, and I think it is a very good department, because in this pandemic time, day and night, when peoples and everybody, all you are sitting in their home without caring their life, they come also, and without holiday and everything. Otherwise, only few persons there, and many are and outside of this Rohora. So no, at that time, no bus or nothing, transport. But day and night work and publish result and everything with the time, so that 2020 and 2021, in time everything, we publish every result, and students getting the result there actually go to their different institute all over India. It is due to the credit of this controller of exam department. And we have the Swami Vivekananda Center for Multidisciplinary Research in Basic Science and Social Science, Botany Department, Zoology, Mathematics, and now the research scholar, they are actually taking, their teachers are taking research scholar, and the scholars are doing the research also. And they may have about 20 students and from 3 years. Through red exam, they have entered for this PhD purpose. And also some center for professional studies, some skill-oriented, so many courses we organize for our college, and also from the students of the outside institute. Student scholarship, every time this state government or central government, so many scholarships like merit camp, behind account the merit camp in scholarship, or a national scholarship, or Inspire scholarship, those have got from UG, they also continue in PG also. So in this way, and other also, this many Jindal and so many other non-government scholarship students actually get from this institute. This data I got, this is, I tell you everything, this data is not correct, because all data I could not get. Due to this pandemic, many students actually through online they are doing. So their data are not to come here properly. So this data, what I mentioned, it is not proper. Maybe it's data more than this. Maybe you can think 30% or 40% increase of this figure, what I have shown you. And we have student free tiffin scheme when this offline mode at that time present, when again also when we start offline, we also implement this. So every day 30 or 40 students get this free tiffin scheme from our canteen. We issue this card. We have some criteria. The student from 10:30 up to 5:30, they will stay in our campus, and they will actually reading or this purpose, they will get this free tiffin scheme the coupon. And we have this Swachh Bharat, and these are things, common things, students are doing all this. Alumni associations we have, and they're meeting and everything. and this alumni association conduct this one photography competition, their picture, NSS activity, so many pictures are there, students doing. And all this, we have adopted one village near here. Our students actually go there and doing work for the village for 7 days. Every year we have done up to 2019. But from 2020, this type of 7 days work do not conduct. But pandemic time, we have done many works for the many villages, not only one, more with 4 or 5 villages we have done work. Our college selected for yoga center by university, and few activities maybe every year we organize the this procession for Sri Ramakrishna Dev birthday. And from our institution, our KG, from KG to PG, our institution actually even about 6,000 students, they are studying from KG to PG. And this day, every institute actually, this type of procession, colorful procession, we have joined from our ashram, and we are actually loitering all over this Rohora area. And it is famous instant when this physically, when we come and observe this, then I think it is a very memorable. If you can consult with your old student, old elder brother, they can witness that is a very memorable thing. And annual free operation camp we organize from our college every year, but 2020 also organized, but not in this way, where it is some different way organized. But 2000 up to 2019, we organize in our college 3 days camp, and in collaboration with Disha Eye Hospital. The operation was held in the Disha Eye Hospital, and all patient actually stay in our college for 3 days. Saraswati Puja celebration every year we organize. When you come, you can see also. And annual sports, it is also every year we organize this. And when you come also physically, you can get this. For PG also some separate events are there. And the prize distribution ceremony, many important persons here on photograph is, that is the Professor Kulkarni. He is actually the former director of HRE. He has come here. And here also another is Professor Ashok Das. It is the former Vice Chancellor of Utkal University. He also come in the one event, maybe 2019 or 2018. Freshers welcome organized every year, but now it is pandemic time. It is actually, we could not do from 20 and 21. I do not know, it is not maybe possible or not. And it is actually, it is also old picture. Maybe I could not get the correct picture. It is maybe 2018 picture. Here actually, at that time, Professor Shankar Ghosh, is the Vice Chancellor of Kollani University, has come here. And annual blood donation camp, every year we organize. And we also get medal for this purpose also, for doing many camp in our college. Here some campus recruitment for some institute has come for campus recruitment. Here college organized the seminar from 2019. Many seminars, many good teachers, or mainly summer seminars and summer webinars. This 2019, what we have mentioned, these are all seminars. Suppose the Manoj Kumar Bharma is for safety drive and journey, some seminar organized. Some higher education and taekwondo, some seminar organized. Programming and C++, cutting edge view of computer architecture, in this way. And these are all, these are things, many seminars we organize. From 2020, all seminars actually in webinar form. Suppose 1st July, we arranged this STEM, science, technology, education, and mathematics, the STEM program. by Professor Subhashish Choudhury, Director IIT, and also the Sri Tapan Mishra, former Director of ISRO. And there are also the webinar, this on molecular detection of the diabetes mellitus from exhaled breath analysis by Chiranjit Ghosh. He also the ex-student of chemistry PG department. He's the ex-student of chemistry PG, now the postdoctoral fellow in Harvard School of Medicine. And also the Dr. Sumanto Ghosh, postdoctoral doctorate fellow, University of Texas. He also the ex-student of the chemistry department, PG, chemistry PG department. Then capacity building and career guidance by Anil Sahasrabuddhi, you know, he is now till now the chairman of AICT. And the webinar on career prospect of the student of higher education, it is by Sarit Kumar Das, Director, IIT Ropar. And the webinar on algorithm design, Dipankar Chakraborty, National Institute of Singapore, he delivered this. And here also this capacity building purpose, Dr. Anujit Chakraborty, Assistant Professor, Economics, University of California. He is also the student of our college. And Professor Santuni Choudhury, IIT Jodhpur, he also giving the talk through webinar. And this international webinar on Swami Vivekananda, there also participants are come. One day international webinar on mathematics and mathematical sciences, they are from outside faculty. Induction program. So induction program for UG and PG, we have conducted last year. This year also, your all geology, botany, mathematics and chemistry, four departments, different date from 4 October, this induction program started and end 8 October. And just you can, shortly you can get from this your WhatsApp group, the poster of different induction program, and very good persons or a renowned person. Some are the director, some are former director, some are the vice chancellor of 2 university. They are actually very senior persons actually come in the induction program of your 4 departments. So 2020, this induction program of the microbiology department by Professor Pratip Kundu, Director of School of Medicine, and Ashok Kumar Mishra for UG chemistry. He is actually the Dean of Chemistry Department, IIT Madras. Professor Arun Bandyopadhyay, Director, IICB for Geology Department. Ashok Kumar Nanda, IJR Kolkata for Mathematics. Professor Rajesh Gopukumar, ICTS, Bangalore Director. He is actually for Physics. And another, the Krishnendu Mukhopadhyay and Amlan Chakraborty from for Computer Science Department. So in this way, actually bond botanist Dr. Subhra Chakraborty, Director, National Institute of Plant Genomics, New Delhi. So in this way, some motivational programs also for JBNST exam, and motivational program for mathematics first year student, MSc student, last year MSc student, Professor Rajiv Laxman Karandikar, Director of CMI, Chennai Mathematical Institute. It is a great institute. Is the director, he actually come from this induction program. And for the MSc induction program, Professor Amitabh Patro, Director of Indian Institute of Nanoscience and Nanotechnology, Mahali. And Dr. Subir Majumdar, Director of National Institute of Animal Biotechnology for Zoology MSc induction program. And Professor S.K. Barik, Director of the National Biobotanical Research Institute, famous in Lucknow, is the MSc induction program. And many actually persons all over India, they have come, and come in through webinar, some national, some international person. So actually it is the photograph of 2010 Nobel laureate H.E. Negesi. He has visited our college 2016. And our photograph with the student at that time, those students present, there was photograph with them, and so faculty member also. He is actually explaining his synthesis, Negesi synthesis. Those are chemistry students, they can know little about Negesi synthesis. He explained his synthesis through which he get the Nobel Prize. And many person, great person comes for seminar and purpose at that time. Their photographs are there. T.B. Ramakrishnan, famous physicist of ISC Bangalore, and other, they are come here. So their photographs are mentioned here. So many persons, their photographs, they are all reputed nationally and internationally person. This Professor M.M. Sharma, the famous persons of chemical engineering. Professor Anand Mohan Mukherjee, Anand Mohan Chakraborty, actually the inventor of Superbug, Illinois University. He just died last year. He came also, he is also the emeritus professor of our college. And still now we have a collaboration with Illinois University due to him. And Professor Harvey Lobby Lodis, famous, you know, the molecular biology book he has written, he has visited our college and give a talk, maybe it's 2018. So many persons, I could not name few, but many are all are directors and famous persons. Some you can know by picture, some may not even know picture. Here one photograph, Kaloboron Maiti. Here I just moved the cursor. He is our ex-student. He is the faculty of TIFR. He also now the maybe head of the department, senior professor. This Bhatnagar Awadi and so many things has got. Actually, zoology department organized some poster competition. At that time, JDSI director has come. And our student of zoology got many prizes and many things in 2018, all over West Bengal, also India, and these prizes are here. Research activity, I told we have that the Swami Vivekananda Center for Multidisciplinary Research and Basic Science and Social Science, that we have also very good gym. When you come, maybe 16,100 square feet area, big area. This gym is there. At a time, 50 students maybe need to take their exercise. All type of modern instrument here. So you can, and also at that time, up to 2019, I keep a instructor, which is also a student of physical education. He's doing PhD in Kalyani Vishwavidyalaya in physical education, very good athletics. He also instruct the student how to do the exercise here. It is, we have a good language lab. I told now every student have to undergo this communicative in English. And this language lab is framed by IIT Kharagpur. So it is a very modern art of technology here. And our Dr. Rahul Banerjee is, you know, Santosarup Bhatnagar Awadi 2018. He's also faculty, he also student of our chemistry department. He's now the senior professor of IJR Kolkata. Some photograph actually mentioned here at that time, old, you can see there your old student, your actually predecessors, they are doing practical here in different laboratories. Many instruments are there. All I can say, any good work, all teachers now tell that any good work we can do in our college. Because mostly all type of costly instrument we procured bit by bit in our college. It is actually HPTLC, very costly instrument, and all these things. So many fluorescence microscope, inverted microscope in the our tissue culture laboratory. So it is actually up to this. It is one presentation. After that, I actually saw another presentation to you. It is visible to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
yes, yes. So here actually in some schematic way, here some more informative, some slides are there. Actually college up to this, accredited by NAC A, College with Potential with Excellence, West Bengal DST Feast Award, for 3 years we got this award from West Bengal DST. DST Feast Award 2 times, and 2018 up to 2023, this is also DST Feast Award period is going on. College actually is the Swami Vivekananda Center for Multidisciplinary Research Basic Science by our the West Bengal State University awarded this. Autonomous College by UGC, NIRF ranking what I mentioned, institutional member for APQN. APQN means Asia Pacific Quality Network. We are also this Asia Pacific Quality Work Network, we are also member, our college also member. And also the every time so many things are coming, but we could not join. There are some meetings and everything. The boost too, we have got from West Bengal DBT. DBT Star College by DBT India, we have got 2020. And our college recognized by prestigious CSIRO, Scientific Institute for Research and Organization by Ministry of Science and Technology in Delhi. This type of recognition got only 2 colleges in West Bengal, I know, as far as I know. One is Narendrapur and we. And university could not got this CSIRO. Because CSIRO, when you get that this any type of equipment if we purchase, central government for this purpose give 5% tax only, relaxation. But other institute, they have to pay 18% and also tax they have to pay. And other so many facilities for this CSIRO, but we got this CSIRO as a college. And due to this is possible for our hard labors of the faculty and the student. Vision, mission of this college, these are things, something mentioned here. This location of the college and these classrooms and laboratory, there's some pictures, some quantitative ways it is mentioned. How many auditoriums we have, one at big auditorium, and this is 1200 sitting, 100 sitting, 1000 sitting capacity. So that is completely AC auditorium. And we have actually 260 AC hall for this type of seminar purpose. Playground has gymnasium in college and another is our ashram. Teaching quarter, non-teaching quarter, past this health center here also. These are some post office, books, so many things. These are. And these are mentioned previously. Students profile 2020 at that time. The student pass out actually all are maybe first class because the 2020 batch actually first autonomous batch. And the PG is actually student. Afterwards, I give some idea. Now we just see what data I have got, I give you. Chemistry and botany, I give this data. But geology and geology just 2018, it was open. And the mathematics first batch passed out this year. So these are all very new departments, but botany and chemistry also I show you the data to you. These are some records, how from where profile they are come in this way. Academics, all student UG and PG, Anirban Chakraborty MSc student from chemistry, first ranked university in Central University, Gujarat. Somnath Pradhan, BSc Mathematics, first ranked 2013 in JAM. He is now doing postdoctoral work in ISC Bangalore. He also doing the graduation, master degree, doctorate, everything from ISC. Debasish Patro, afterwards his name has come. He's the first ranking West Bengal School Service Commission. He's the PG chemistry. Another Dipti Mandin, the PG chemistry, got 6th rank NET exam and got the SPM, prestigious SPM scholarship, Shyama Prasad Mukherjee scholarship. Those secured in NET 1 to 10, they got the SPM scholarship. There's some prestigious, some grants and everything the student get extra from other student. Uddipto Kaur of our physics student in the IIT Khadagpur got the Institute Silver Medal because secure first position. And one student of PG, this got the Public Service Commission got first position. His name also come afterwards. And these are some math student. Riddhip Pratim Basu, third rank international mass olympiad, co-curricular activity, so many things are there. I will just mention some old data, but because present data I could not get because I am now single man. are all are actually in their home. I could only contact through phone and everything, so it is not possible to get the up to date data. So some activities here mentioned. Some NPTEL result also, but after that many student, many, it is just some old data, like 2019-20, many student got this type of award, elite, gold medal, many student from many department, this NPTEL exam, they are qualified and got this. You think, I think, no, maybe this NPTEL, that this courses, suppose 12 weeks, 8 weeks course, you do, and afterwards, if you completed the exam, then if you go score more than 90% mark, then this you will be the topper. Or if you go, if you the topper, then you get the medal and also certificate from the NPTEL, that is IIT Madras. They are conducting this NPTEL program, and all courses actually, some IITs or NITs or IISc, the famous professor conduct this NPTEL course. These are some mentioned equipments are there, these are things mentioned here. A library are picture previously told that there's here actually I told this RFID facility you have there, that one card you can through this attendance to book issue, return everything through this one card. So this is Binayak Lohani, founder of Puribar. He visited the campus, he's a famous person. Another, this actually at the international seminar on Swami Vivekananda, and then at that time Craig Hall, the consul general of US, he has come. And I told Negesi has visited Sayantan Niyogyo Cambridge University, and Dr. A.G. Juang, University of College of London visited and gave the seminar talk. Mohsin Asadi and Human Nipki and the other Amir Safari, those are all Stavanger University, Norway, and come from this for this decarbonize of Indian energy system, 2016 give visit and give the talk. And it is also the Brian McAldap, who is the inaugurated our gymnasium in the 150th birth anniversary of Sister Nivedita, because he is the Irishman and his Sister Nivedita born and brought up in Ireland, so came and inaugurated this gymnasium. R.B. Lodis, I told, and these are the very famous person, Anand Mohan Chakravarti left the world, and also this Golonov and also Sushanto Banerjee and Hudes, they are famous researcher in the cancer field. Teachers are minor and major research project. This faculty also got award, many award. The Chandrakanta Bandyopadhyay of chemistry department. And also he also the CCRS best teacher award from Coastal Chemistry 2015. And also Biswajit Ghosh, Department of Botany, he is the coordinator of Botany, got the award. Biswajit Ghosh Young Scientist Award from this international conference. And also Sapon Kumar Ghosh also got award, many award has got of Botany Department. These are many awards. And also Tapos Ghosh, Department of Chemistry, got this. Runapa Mukherjee, Zoology, got this award. And Samir Sardar, poster presentation, first prize. Sogoto Sarkar, actually this chemistry, this certificate chemical, American Chemical Society. Manas Maulis, English Department faculty, has been actually by this international conference he attended. Anirban Bhar, gold medalist of MSc, Bardhaman University. And these are some, these are actually, these are actually also more award বিকাশ চক্রবর্তী বেস্ট পেপার প্রেজেন্টার অ্যাওয়ার্ড, সুজয় কুমার বিশ্বাস ম্যাথমেটিক্স ইউরোপিয়ান রিভিউয়ার অফ জার্নাল ইউরোপিয়ান ফিজিক্যাল সায়েন্স, স্বপন কুমার ঘোষ, স্বপন কুমার ঘোষ সৌগত সরকার গট দ্য মেজর প্রজেক্ট ওয়েস্টবেঙ্গল ডিএসটি, বুদ্ধদেব দত্ত অফ কেমিস্ট্রি ডিপার্টমেন্ট গট দ্য মেজর প্রজেক্ট সৌগত সরকার, পি কে রানা ফ্রম ম্যাথমেটিক্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট ডিএসটি ওয়েস্টবেঙ্গল ডিএসটি প্রজেক্ট, অ্যান্ড বিকাশ চক্রবর্তী ফ্রম ম্যাথমেটিক্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট গট দি ওয়েস্টবেঙ্গল ডিএসটি প্রজেক্ট, ডক্টর কে ভট্টাচার্য ফ্রম জুওলজি ডিপার্টমেন্ট ডিএসটি প্রজেক্ট, এন চক্রবর্তী ফ্রম বোটানি ডিপার্টমেন্ট, হরিশঙ্কর দে ফ্রম বোটানি ডিপার্টমেন্ট, দে আর গট অল প্রজেক্ট, অ্যান্ড অরুণাভ মুখার্জি অলসো দ্য অ্যাবস্ট্রাক্ট সিলেক্টেড ফর প্রেজেন্টেশন ইন ন্যাশনাল সেমিনার, কৌটিল্য ভট্টাচার্য অ্যাওয়ার্ডেড সার্টিফিকেট বাই স্পোকেন টিউটোরিয়াল বোম্বে, মানস মৌলিক হি ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি দি এসপিওসি অফ এনপিটিএল, এসপিওসি মানে স্টুডেন্ট কন্টাক্ট, আবার ফ্রম আওয়ার কলেজ হি ইজ সিলেক্টেড ফর দিস এনপিটিএল এসপিওসি, সো এনি এনপিটিএল থিং ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু ডু ইউ হ্যাভ টু কন্টাক্ট দিস মানস মৌলিক, হি উইল কোঅর্ডিনেট উইথ দি ফর রেজিস্ট্রেশন পারপাস ইন দিস ওয়ে, হি উইল হেল্প বিকজ হি ইজ এসপিওসি এনপিটিএল প্রোগ্রাম। ডক্টর অনির্বাণ ভর ইজ দ্য ভিজিটিং সায়েন্টিস্ট অফ দি হেলসিঙ্কি ইউনিভার্সিটি ফিনল্যান্ড ফর ওয়ান অ্যান্ড হাফ ইয়ার, অ্যান্ড নাও হি ইজ হিজ কাম অ্যান্ড অলসো জয়েন্ট আওয়ার কলেজ, অ্যান্ড মেনি ফ্যাকাল্টি মেম্বার্স ইন দি ইন্টারন্যাশনাল সেমিনার। অ্যানাদার অ্যাকচুয়ালি দি স্টুডেন্ট অ্যাওয়ার্ড অ্যাকচুয়ালি দিস দেবাঞ্জিত মন্ডল দিস ফাইনালিস্ট ইন ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ইউথ ম্যাথ চ্যালেঞ্জ, নীলাদ্রি শেখর পাত্র ইজ দ্য গোল্ড অনার অন দ্য 5% ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ইউথ ম্যাথ চ্যালেঞ্জ, অ্যান্ড দেবাদ্রি বেরা হিজ অলসো গো গোল্ড মেডেল প্লেসড অ্যামাং টপ 5% ইন্টারন্যাশনাল ইউথ ম্যাথ চ্যালেঞ্জ প্রোগ্রাম, রিজয় চক্রবর্তী ইন্টারন্যাশনাল পাবলিকেশন, রিজয় আনন্দ মুখার্জি ফ্রম ম্যাথ ডিপার্টমেন্ট ইন্টারন্যাশনাল পাবলিকেশন, রিজয় চক্রবর্তী শ্রী মিত্র কম্পিউটার সায়েন্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট হ্যাভ ভেরি গুড ইন্টারন্যাশনাল পাবলিকেশন, আনন্দ মুখার্জি গট দি জেবিন এসটি স্কলারশিপ প্রেস্টিজিয়াস স্কলারশিপ, হি ইজ নাও দ্য স্টুডেন্ট অফ দিস ইয়ার, হি হ্যাজ পাসড জাস্ট ইউর ব্যাচ, অ্যান্ড হি ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি নাও হি ইজ দ্য তিরুবন্তপুরম আইজা তিরুবন্তপুরম, হি হ্যাজ অ্যাডমিটেড ফর দি মাস্টার ডিগ্রি প্রোগ্রাম, স্নেহাশিস ঘোষ দিস এলিট প্লাস গোল্ড, হোয়াট আই টোল্ড না এনপিটিএল স্নেহাশিস ঘোষ এলিট প্লাস গোল্ড, ইট ইজ দ্য হাইস্ট মিনস ওয়ান টপ 1% স্টুডেন্ট, সুমন হালদার অলসো এনপিটিএল টপার, সুকান্ত দে এনপিটিএল টপার, অরিজিৎ পাল এনপিটিএল টপার, পুষ্কর প্রামাণিক এনপিটিএল টপার, পদ্মনাভ দাশগুপ্ত জুওলজি ডিপার্টমেন্ট, হি ইজ নাও লাস্ট ইয়ার হি হ্যাজ ক্লিয়ার ফ্রম দ্য বিএসসি ফ্রম আওয়ার কলেজ, অ্যান্ড হি সিকিউর ফোর্থ পজিশন ইন জ্যাম এক্সাম, অ্যান্ড নাও হি ইজ অ্যাকচুয়ালি স্টাডিং আইএসসি ব্যাঙ্গালোর ফ্রম জুওলজি ডিপার্টমেন্ট। দেবাঞ্জিত মন্ডল সিলেক্টেড ফ্রম ভিজিটিং স্টুডেন্ট রিসার্চ প্রোগ্রাম টিআফআর, দেবাঞ্জিত মন্ডল অলসো এগেন সিলেক্টেড ফর এমটিটিএস এনবিএইচএম, দেবাংশু বিশ্বাস ফর ম্যাথ এমটিটিএস এনবিএইচএম, দেবাদ্রি বেরা ফর ম্যাথ সিলেক্টেড ফর ডিএসটি ইন্সপায়ার সামার প্রজেক্ট, সুদীপ দলুই ডিএসটি ইন্সপায়ার সামার প্রজেক্ট, অ্যান্ড নীলাদ্রি শেখর পাত্র ডিএসটি ইন্সপায়ার সামার প্রজেক্ট, সুমন্ত শেখর সরকার ডিএসটি ইন্সপায়ার সামার প্রজেক্ট, অ্যান্ড দেবজ্যোতি পাহাড়ি ডিএসটি ইন্সপায়ার সামার প্রজেক্ট, আলাপন ঘোষ অফ অল আর ম্যাথমেটিক্স ডিপার্টমেন্ট, দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি পাসড আউট 2020 ব্যাচ সিলেক্টেড এমটিটিএস এনবিএইচএম প্রোগ্রাম, রিতম সিনহা সিলেক্টেড এমটিটিএস এনবিএইচএম প্রোগ্রাম, সৌম্যদীপ মন্ডল সিলেক্টেড ফর সামার রিসার্চ প্রজেক্ট নাইজার ভুবনেশ্বর, অমর্ত্য বাগচি সিলেক্টেড ফ্রম সামার রিসার্চ প্রজেক্ট আইজার কলকাতা, দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি পাসড আউট 2020, অ্যান্ড অল দ্য স্টুডেন্ট পাসড আউট দিস ইয়ার অ্যান্ড অলসো 2020, দে আর অ্যাকচুয়ালি অবজার্ভ দিস টাইপ অফ হরিশ্চন্দ্র এইচআরআই, হায়দ্রাবাদ সেন্ট্রাল ইউনিভার্সিটি, আইআইসিবি, ধানবাদ, গৌহাটি আইআইটি, আইআইটি খড়গপুর, আইআইটি ধানবাদ, আইআইটি হায়দ্রাবাদ, অ্যান্ড শিবপুর আইএনএসটি আইআইএসটি শিবপুর, দেন তিরুবন্তপুরম, আইআইএসসি ব্যাঙ্গালোর, আইআইটি গৌহাটি, কানপুর, IIT Madras, ICTS, this Bangalore, Jawaharlal Nehru University, NIT Rourkela, Pondicherry University, then Ramakrishna Mission, Vidya Mandir, SN Bose Center, SSKM Medical College, Tata TIFR, Hyderabad University, Vishwa Bharati, this BIT. These are institute many students actually have job. Student achieved, I told, this is a fifth rank, JAM exam 2020, and this actually Anubhav Das, fourth semester microbiology qualified, prestigious Indian Academy Science Summer Fellowship 2020, and Rishabh Kaur, Anubhav Das, fourth semester microbiology, secured first position in the innovative poster competition by Maulana Azad College. Sukriti Maiti from zoology third year was selected for prestigious third semester, selected international scholarship for this international scholarship from EDX among the 35,000 applicants from UK, US, India and Australia. Dhuibat Chakraborty fourth semester microbiology presented paper titled this. Sukrit Maiti also very good student, he has many things has done. Inducted in Associate Young Science Academy, India. This Sukrit Maiti also trust level 2 member of TIFR. Project Sukrit Maiti also undertake the project in the Department of Biotechnology, IIT Roorkee. And also this project under the Yogi Bhimana University. And also this BSRI internship under this Solin University. There are many things actually. Now the student publication, many publication, microbiology department, zoology department, many good publications in international, not only in national journal, all are, these are all international journals. And this is the publication of the computer science department and also book chapter also. All are international journals. And student college got recognition in from this pandemic time up to this. Many recognition got from work from different purpose. Suppose this Nexa India, Central Vigilance of Commission, Ministry of Tourism, UNICEF, Information Technology Development Board, Ministry of Women and Child. Many type of program we have conducted and they got this certificate and recognition. And this Harvard School of Medicine, they have recognized us, Harvard School, the Stanford School of Medicine, United State Institute of Peace also give us the certificate, and also Harvard School of Medicine from this 31 student Department of Microbiology completed one course and they got the certificate from Harvard School of Medicine. And also some Stanford, some maybe 54 students from zoology, they have got this certificate also. And last year, 378 students completed 1140 Coursera course. Coursera, you know, it is actually online platform just like NPTEL. It is an international online platform. It is all the institute just like MIT, Harvard, Princeton, Stanford. These are very number one institute. They are actually in this Coursera group. And they are all courses actually very, very much, very demanding. And 378 students completed this 1140 means per student maybe 3 or 4 course they have completed. So it is a very great thing of our college. Our student faculty members completed many, Swami Vivekananda Center for Multidisciplinary Research and Basic Science. This data very many, now this many student also enter, I data not been enter here. So at present maybe 20 students from different department doing PhD work. We have MOU with HNU University Germany and ISWBM for energy management. We have, I told this Illinois University, we have a MOU with Illinois University. And we have a collaboration with the department of this Algeria University. We have published many books from our college, all our ISBN all books, and also proceedings, also seminar proceedings. I told this EpiQN, we are this have this certificate. This Ramakrishna Mission Vivekananda Sentika is accepted an institution of institutional Asia Pacific Quality Network. Also, 2021, our research center certified as the Center of Excellence in Research and Education for Social Transformation from the UNICEF. And also Stanford University also recognized our Swami Vivekananda Center for Multidisciplinary Research in Basic Science and Social Science. And college also recognized by UNICEF for this Center of Excellence in Energy Management and Conservation for playing an exemplary model in practice of energy management and conservation. Also recognized by UNICEF for eminence in management information system of the institution. Awarded by United States Institute of Peace to the college for governance micro courses. Stanford University actually give our student, I told na, our student Stanford University, this is to all the 54 students of geology, one certificate I give you. This Joyjit Jebna, like this 54 students got this certificate from Stanford School of Medicine. And this is actually our college by who recognized this certificate. And this is the microbiology student from Harvard School of Medicine, 34 students, just like Diptarup, Diptarup Roy, 34 students got this certificate. And I told this our college is CSIRO. This is the certification from the Ministry of Science and Technology, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. It is the recognition of scientific and industrial research organization. 2019 got this letter. And this our actually five students, with many students come by only one or two data I have given get for this purpose I give. Internship purpose they have come our college. And now this one thing I just mentioned up to this that our actually first PG department in 2008, it is chemistry. Then second PG department is 2012, it is botany. Third PG department in mathematics, it is 18 or 19, because first batch come this year. And the fourth PG department is geology, it is 2020. So here I mention the first batch of botany PG, those have passed out to 2014, 21 students passed out, and all 21 students now absorbed in different places. Some are actually good researchers, some are doing job, and some doing their own business, their working, some marketing manager. All are absorbed, no one actually sitting idle. They are doing some job and work. This is the first batch report, 21 students pass out, and the 21 student status I have given you. Now I place before you the first batch of chemistry, what their status, 36 students admitted, 37 students passed out, and all also 36 students also they are placed in numerous place. Just you can see that not only numerous place, they are actually give some remarkable place. All some school teachers, some postdoctoral research, some are doing postdoctoral in outside India, some assistant professor in this way. Actually, they are. It is visible to you or not visible?
Yes, Moira.
Visible, sir.
Yes, sir. Visible. So I place this. These are actually got this report maybe 1 or 2 days before, and this I give mention up to 36. Now this remarkable thing, Devasis Patro, many things he has got. First rank in West Bengal School Service Commission 2010. And second rank again 2016, PhD lecturer second rank 2016. Again 2017, again fourth rank, GATE 34 rank, UGC 2019 qualified. And CSR 2010, 2020 got PhD. You see, Samaresh Adog also in this batch, he actually the assistant professor in B.Ed. College, first rank in 2017. UPSC level got first rank 2015. UGC NET, MPhil and PhD also. Amit Kumar Rudro, UGC NET 2009. UGC NET GRF again 2010. UGC NET GRF again 2010. And School Service Commission rank 4. So he got three times, also got the UGC NET. And Orchisman Mukhopadhyay, first rank in the UG, West Bengal Miscellaneous Services. So this, I tell you the first batch of the chemistry and also tell you the first batch of botany. So they are not only placed in a good position, but they are so remarkable. It is a great thing to others also. They achieve this. Not only one recognition, more than one. People could not get one GRF, UGC GRF, but one student get three times got UGC GRF. He just testing and appear and testing. Just higher the rank. For ranking higher purpose, he just appear and get it. And you see this West Bengal, all type of exam, our student first, fourth in this way, but other rank are not mentioned. They actually give the data, but I know here the student, those are in assistant teacher in school, there 80% student actually ranked 1 to 10. Here actually first, fourth rank are mentioned, but also 80% student, not only they are ranked, but rank 1 to up to 10, they have ranked. They are also now doing their job there. So this is the data in when I place before you that the student actually doing their master degree from this college, how they are actually placed in India and also West Bengal and their career. So it will actually the first hand data that not that fabricate something. It is a first hand data I give you, so that you can understand that if your predecessor do this, you also can do this. So you think in this way, you imagine your career in this way, frame you so that you can frame your career in future, and so that I also in future, in your next successor when you come, I show your data that you see the batch of 2021, the student secure, whole batch secure like this. So I show you for this because it is a responsibility to you that whole, not only you, only one student, but whole batch could be charged in such a way that whole batch do something for you as well as for the college. So that this will give some exemplary result or be a good result, good icon to the successor, those will come in future. So for this purpose, I actually telling all these things so that you can imagine, you can dream something, not only imagine, dream. Imagining and dreaming is very different. Imagine, I can imagine, I'm going to New York. It is imagination, it is futile imagination, but dreaming different. Dreaming means you want to make it true. So dreaming is not bad, but false imagination is very bad. I am staying, how can I go to the New York? It is absurd. But I dreaming something to do, achieve. It is good. So you dream, not imagine. So you imagine in such a way. So you frame your career that it is possible. It is possible from here. This I give this result only first batch. The second batch chemistry, the Deeptiman Dinda got the SPM scholarship, ranked 6th. This second batch data, I could not get proper data, so I could not show you. because all are scatterly, they are all are also placed scatterly, they are all over India and West Bengal. Some are also cut off, also their contact number could not get. So I cannot procure all this data. So the botany also, second batch, they are some good student. They are also IIT, some Kharagpur IIT, this Vishwa Bharati, they are doing PhD. And the botany department, actually last year, 2022 student got the DBT net. And these two student absorbed in our botany department as the GRF. They are start their research program from 2021. This Parvej and one another thing, two students, actually under the Dr. Anirban Kundu of our department. So, and this year also one student got from zoology, got DBT net. So not only I gave this result because first batch, I giving only the data, first batch data. For this purpose, I mentioned this first batch, but every batch, the luminaries are there. But it is not needless to mention the first batch will do this, then other batch will do this. So this is my purpose, not to say that the only first batch doing, other batch do not doing. Well, every batch doing. But this is the mentioning of my purpose. The first batch, the very initial batch. And you cannot imagine first batch some strife and tribulation. Because chemistry, when first batch started 2008, it was started October maybe. At that time, no pandemic. But we got the recognition. From Calgary, at that time Calgary University, they actually their meeting and so many things are delayed. So at that time, no, our college not autonomous, but we have to got recognition from university. The university delayed this recognition and it is give after Puja vacation. So at that time, Puja vacation over in October, they told that you have recognized for start the master degree. So we told that no, we can start this 2009 because this year how it is not possible, but Vice Chancellor at that time, he requested, no, you can't try for this year. We have late, but you can try. So keep their words, we started. And this first batch of chemistry come, actually the, after November, maybe November 1st, they started the classes. And at that time, those students actually, they could not get any admission in any other university or institute they are sitting. And they are appear for our college. You can see this is the batch. So they are not the actually the first time they are come because they are October month. How many time at the time July, in July month actually the admission and the class started August, September and October. After 3 months we have started, and these 36 students admitted here. And they are actually, they could not got chance in admission in other university. But they got the result and they do something. Those students actually ranked first or second, or they also could not get this type of result. Suppose when you appear for NET exam, how tough it is. But I had one student got three or four exam, three qualified, three or four more than appear again got the chance. So this type of thing not easy thing, but these students, they have developed in such a way where they appear they got success, where they appear they got success. So this is my point of thing to mention, that you prepare in such a way that you can do this. So you are not any type of lagging or anything there. You are more than your privilege. Your class started 30th September. No institute in West Bengal, they're starting master degree in 30th September. You can know this. So you are now pretty privileged person because more advanced the classes will start it. So you do something and make this advantage for your career so that you can do something, you can dream something and materialize this dream in future, so that you will be a great thing in your own career and also be an example to our institution. So not only whole batch should do this. I tell the whole batch, not only one or two. So every has the potential to do something, because all you are good student, not you are bad student, because you are selected through merit you have come. So you can try this example. So now actually last thing I saw one thing, another thing I saw. Actually, it is our YouTube channel. This program, what is actually going on, it is also now live stream. So afterwards, you can see from this our YouTube channel, this program also. This live stream is going on. So one thing I am, so all this, many all induction program, what is happened, college seminar, what is happened, everything you can witness from here. All this event, here, all this recorded here. So from this, Now you see anything? Hello?
No more. No more.
Okay.
It is blank, sir.
Okay. Wait. I understand. After that, I understand. Just I see a different way. I think now is view the this na YouTube channel.
Yes,
what?
Sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It is the YouTube channel. This program already what I told, it is now live also. There's a live going on, and these are induction program. What I told, these are actually in this YouTube channel. All are there. College seminar all are recorded here. As is Biman Bakshi, sir already said they have given lecture. You can afterwards hear from here, and many other college event also you can hear. College value education program, college service activity. But I hear from the very beginning day, we start actually play this thing. This is the college vision sung. It is framed by our college itself and sung by our also. It is actually, don't worry, just keep that. You hear the sound?
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes,
Maharaj.
Yes, Maharaj.
Yes, Maharaj. Yes, Maharaj.
Mahabhavir Jagrata
bane Isho Isho Shabit Dhori Isho Pan Bisho Madhe Piri Nijo Pan Isho Isho Shabit Dhori Isho Pan Bisho Madhe Piri Nijo Pan Sato Hinutai Dhan Dhan Sikhayache e mahastan Sato hinutai dhyan dhyan Sikhayache e mahastan Pobitrota ojoshita Shrutoshita kori sambal Pobitrota ojoshita Shrutoshita kori sambal Modera pratishtha mundiri ghan Modera pratishtha mundiri ghan Ebita niketa Modera pratishtha mundiri ghan Ebita niketa Mahavidyalaye milchi amra Mahamanavir abhane Mahajati Mahashakti Mahabhavir jagrane Mahavidyalaye milchi amra Mahavidyalaye milchi amra Mahavidyalaye milchi amra Mahamanavir abhane
Ayaka shoulders her family's duty to cherish the aspirations of ordinary
Okay, that's good.